Hey guys, Marketplace here, and today I'm doing a story time. I was held hostage. My teacher, they kept me in for recess for 15 minutes. And it was so long that the principal finally arrived and took me to their place called the office. And the vice principal took me in for a day, 7 hours of school. All right? I was held hostage for 7 hours. I can't believe it. And so the police arrived and they arrested them, and I was free. I could have almost died being held hostage.